The solid knitting machine uses its intricate design to knit and create objects with solid interiors. In solid knitting, the bottom layer is created using a stockinette stitch, while knitted textiles are then layered to create the three-dimensional solid center. Knitting needles are used to construct the knitted fabric, while a holder keeps it firmly in place. Continuing to knit even more yarn into the held fabric creates the solid structure unique to solid knitting. Here's what Hirose had to say. Knitting follows blueprints called knitting charts, which look just like bitmap images. With these blueprints, even people far away from each other can create the same object. You can communicate using only information. Knitting itself essentially carries that digital characteristic, so I thought I could put that to use for objects to have a solid center. Hirose is now improving this machine to knit objects based on inputted 3D data. If you like the solid knitting machine, be sure to like this video and consider subscribing. Hop on over to our channel to see even more innovative technology. Thanks for watching.